How we doing, folks? Intraphase here, and we are back in iRacing for week 6, and for something a little bit different, we are in the Ferrari GT3 Challenge with the Ferrari 488 GT3 Evo 2020 at one of my favourite tracks, Summit Point. So, let's go qualifying, shall we?
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Okay, Ian, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
Let's have a gentle out lap. Try to get a little bit of heat into the tyres. Want to keep away from that curb a little bit more on my next lap if I can. And I've turned in a touch too early then. It's not going to be a great out lap, I don't think. Well, first flying lap. No. So we'll see if we can do better on my final flying lap.
Me too. That lap was 108.123.
Went a bit deep there. Oh, having a horrible qualifying run.
The leader's just done it, 108.30.
So we qualified in P2. So let's grid up and let's get to some racing. Ooh, I didn't realise it was a rolling start. This could be interesting.
P2, 15 minutes.
Yeah.
behind the safety car in the right lane.
Safety, rolling starts always get me. They almost make me really nervous. Let's just get through this nice and cleanly. Our second gap either side.
front is now 1.0 seconds. Time was 108.02. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 2.
God damn it.
Okay, Ian, you just cut the track. Come on, don't let him get away.
That didn't help me. Had a kitten distraction. Damn it. Right.
Relax, focus, keep it smooth, be full. That's 10 minutes left.
Gotta try to keep me cool and not let that mistake get to me. Still a long race and there's plenty of things that can happen.
The gap to Louis ahead is now 1.4 seconds.
Went a little bit deep there.
Okay, Ian, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel.
Can't really get past through here. So just get him set up for coming down the straight.
Okay,
Thank you, Jerome. Much appreciated.
Good pass. Now keep pushing.
Lost a bit of time there. That looks like me back into P2, and I'll go chase down Guppy again.
Okay, Ian, we'll match your race box.
Slowly reeling him in, he's 3.4
okay,
up the road.
You're in the sky, the gap's now 3.4. That lap time was 107.91. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
There's the yellow flag. Use all that track here. He's definitely getting closer.
We're currently setting the pace. You've just done a 107.90. You're a tenth off the pace in sector 2.
Two minutes left. Come on, can we do it? Can we get the top step and take P1 from him? one to go.
All right, Ian, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. You've just done 107.89. You're matching race pace, this is good.
No, great first corner. P2, that was really well driven. Really enjoyed that. Well done to P1. So, thank you very much for joining me for this. Well, I really enjoyed this race in the GT3, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take it all nice and easy.